What up, everybody? So we're here at Surf Expo, and we're going to take a walk through and check out the standout booths. So come, let's go.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how you doing?
Good.
Over
that
here.
Was the guy that runs the whole show and set us up for the booth. This is definitely a standout booth for sure, for reasons I'm sure you can understand.
Body glove.
Body glove. So we've been doing this show for 7 years now. This is our, I think my seventh time coming. So. What I love about this is there's so many cool brands. I mean, that's basically like just a collection of like stuff you grew up with, like Vans over here. We got some Sunbomb with the awesome ape, which I love. I don't know who came up with that, but they're genius. We got Dakine over here just to our left. And then some of the crazy stuff that goes in a building. I mean, just like the kind's a great example, but we'll check out the Costa over here. All the girls up on the stage. That's also a bit of a bonus about coming to Surf Expo. And so here we have Billabong. Like in there making sales.
All the buyers in there.
So the whole reason for us doing this show is actually just to meet like obviously new clients and stuff or new customers, but also just to like hang out with like the guys that we already have. There's always like fun stuff. The reef story is a fun one. Let's go check it out.
Yeah.
A lot of these trade shows. So I have no idea what this is for, but it kind of looks fun, right? And then the Costa House, which is like, I don't know.
Nice.
I want that to live in. So let's go check out our booth. So this is a good opportunity actually to show you how big it is. So it's soccer field wise, it's probably 5 or 6 soccer fields. Football fields, I'm not too sure, probably around about. It's kind of like a information overload in here, especially if you're in the surf or love surf industry. You see so many cool things. There's like a dude playing a ukulele here. Booth in the whole place.
Okay.
Slyde Handboards.
We have it. Signing deals, making connections. That's what it's all about.